this direction means air is flowing across it in the opposite direction. But right near the ball, there is a thin layer of air dragged around.